both start on Newcastle.
What the fuck's going on, lads? It's your favourite Geordie Pause Corner. This is a brand new video. Now, this is the second episode of the Ultimate Geordie, and this time we're going to let you see the randomisation. It will be cut between, so it will be a bit faster for you. But yeah, Nathan, I'm here again with Nathan, obviously, because we are the two Geordies, you know, the boys. Keep on, Nathan, if you want to say what's up.
Hello.
Right, lads, so basically, we're going to start off with Nathan doing his third, like going through the teams on the Premier League, and I'll just tell him to stop, and then he's going to do the same for me. You just see how it works. So yeah, Nathan, if you want to start scrolling. Stop. Right, so as you can see, West Ham is his first pick out of these three. Now I'm going to go, and Nathan's going to tell me when to stop.
Stop.
So as you can see, I've got Stoke and it's West Ham, so that's both of our first picks so far. We've got another two to go, so I'll go this time, and then Nathan, you go after me.
Stop.
I'll take Liverpool. I will take Liverpool. Liverpool's a decent team. Right, so Nathan, if you want to go. Stop. Everton, not too shabby. So that's what we've got two picks. So he's got West Ham and Everton. I've got Liverpool and Stoke, was it? Right, so Nathan, scroll again. Stop. Norwich, I think I know who you're picking, bitch.
Alright, fuck Norwich.
Right, I'm going now. Why is it going so slow?
Stoke.
Stoke again, I'll have to go again.
Stoke.
Tottenham. Right, lads, so as you can see, I got Tottenham for my last one, he got Norwich for his last one, and I think I know who he's going to pick. But as you know, he got West Ham, Everton, and who was your last one there?
Norwich.
That was his last one. And I've got Tottenham, Liverpool and Stoke. Right, lads, so here we are with the game, and we've kind of fucked up because we were making the teams, sorting my formation out, and we took too long, and now none of our team, like players that we put on and formations that we've made have saved, so we've got to put up with this. And some of our players are on the reserves, which is a piss take and a haul. Hey, that was an appalling cross. Jesus Christ, man. Fuck me. What are you doing? Oh, I'm gonna change the formation. They're probably sick of that life saying, what the fuck, we're 3 minutes in and fucking getting reserved off, I'm getting set off,
I don't know.
Imagine that, like an actual player, like you may like fucking play for 3 minutes and he gets sub.
I know, alright.
Oh, I forgot you got big bad boy, look, cackapoo.
Oh,
what a fucking
save!
What a fucking save that was! Love that shit! What the fuck happened there?
Oh, I'm a cool man, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, fucking hell, he just came out of nowhere here. Oh, come on! We've got two good teams here, though, so that's the thing. It's probably going to be a bit faster.
How you missed Barkley? That's embarrassing.
Who am I going to net? Minually? Oh, I mean, I was fucking up. Fuck off, Lukaku. Really favourite tour. As if he's parried that. See ya.
Good lucky storage is on the reserves for you, though.
Ah, for fuck's sake, the best striker as well.
I didn't say it was you, we thought.
You're done? How? Oh, I've just got a pen.
How is that a pen? what did I even do?
I would have walked in. Taken out to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge. It was a clumsy challenge.
Oh,
no, that.
What?
Oh, shit, I fucked it. Oh, no, I'm 1-0, lads. Kima! Pick up that ball, Benteke, you beautiful man. To the left corner. This has got to be a win for me, lads, otherwise he's going to be 6 points up. Oh shit, fuck. I thought he pulled out a red there. Look at fuck.
Dirty little bastard.
I didn't need it. Oh, he's still got it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. All that way, and then he just fucking skies it like a knock.
I'm not losing this game.
You are.
I'm not sure.
You do realise, even if you lose just by 1-0, you'll still technically be winning because of the goal difference.
Alright, but I still don't want to lose this game. Especially off a pen.
And he could get away here.
Yes, Dane.
Soon as you start saying that, man, fuck off. Soon as you start saying, I don't want to lose this game.
It's a touch.
So fuck off, man.
You're going down for nothing. You're a Peter Pan. You're a Peter Pan. The fuck off, man. Johnson. You're going down for nonsense.
He's still got the ball.
Why has he still got the ball? Put a foot in.
Oh, hold up. Oh,
oh,
to
no.
Battle. Oh, right, then the keeper's fucking hand.
Looking for a winner. Well, they're still battling. Can I get their search for supremacy successful?
And then another corner again.
Yes, the battling is still going on.
That's right. I haven't got the winner.
Another thing being positive and using it in the right area.
Does it go to extra time, this?
No, no.
I just wonder if the pressure this late in the game has got to him. That was a poor miss.
Blow up as soon as I kick this, it's going to blow. Right, his own headlock. Right, lads, so hopefully you've enjoyed the videos. As you've seen there, it was a draw, but Nathan is still winning with a 2-goal difference. I said 3, but it's a 2, isn't it? It was a 2-goal difference.
I want to announce.
Oh, alright. But yeah, hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Please leave a like if you did, subscribe if you're new. Nathan, say whatever you want to say.
Cheers, love.
So yeah, like I said, this has been your favourite Geordie, and I'll catch you in a bit.